My wife and I started First Response in 1989 as the first 24-hour-a-day, 7-day-a-week alarm response and patrol company here in the Portland metropolitan area. In 1991, we added our on-site division, our unarmed officers. In 1996, we added alarm systems. We're currently a Honeywell First Alert dealer. And in 2004, we started our UL 5 Diamond Alarm Monitoring and Dispatch Center. So in the United States, we're one of 50 companies who has both the guard division and the alarm systems and the monitoring center.
When it comes to electronic protection, everybody has different needs, which is why we custom design a solution each and every time. We want our clients to stay connected via smartphone and tablet from anywhere, anytime. Our clients can control lighting, check video, and change the temperature in their home and business from anywhere in the world.
We provide an array of services to include on-site security, patrol, and 24/7 alarm and emergency response. Our goal is to exceed our clients' expectations through a high quality of services by hiring the right people, training for success, and supporting them. With over 140 officers and 15 vehicles on the road each night, we provide services to over 200 clients and over 400 locations. We've recently implemented web-based software for all of our services, providing our officers with up-to-date, accurate account information while providing our clients with real-time reporting.